Hi, these topical talks gonna show you how to create memories in iPhone Photos app. So right now I will show you how you can create your own memories. Just follow these easy steps. Go ahead and launch your Photos app. And first of all, go to album section. And now, here, tap on see all next to my albums. And then here you'll find all of your created albums. Now, search for the album using which album you want to create your memories. Now, hard press on the album and hard press on the specific album. And here, tap on play memory video. And here we can see a memory created. Here we can see my memory preview. And now, to edit or customize your memory video, tap on your memory video. Tap on pause to pause the video. Now tap on this music icon at the bottom left. And here, swipe to the left side to add filter or effect to your memory video. As you can see here, you'll find bunch of different effects. Now, if you want to add more effects, then tap on this effect icon. And now from here, you will be able to select any effect. And to add a music to your memory video, tap on this music icon. And from here, you can select a music or you can search for a specific music using this magnifying glass icon. Okay, once done, again tap on your memory video and now tap on this three dot, and here you can add the memory video favorites by tapping here. You can also manage photos for your memory video. You can also edit your memory title by tapping here. And now tap on the share icon, and now you can save the memory video in your Photos app. From here you can save the video in your Files app. Okay, once done, just tap on this cross icon. And now, to find out all of your created own memories, go to Photos and go to For You section, and here you will find all of your created memory. So this is how we can easily create our own memories in Photos app. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.